Veteran cricketer and 1983 World Cup hero Kapil Dev is keeping mum on the possibility of the next coach for the Indian cricket team and said that there is no point saying anything as it will only create confusion in the minds of the selectors. He also expressed satisfaction about the Indian team's performance on foreign pitches.
I don't know, Baba. मेरे को पता ही नहीं है. मेरे को कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता. जो भी देश की सेवा करे ठीक है.
On the question of the spat between Captain Virat Kohli and former coach Anil Kumble, Kapil said that it's okay that they spoke their minds, but it's not okay for him to speak on this as he doesn't run after controversies.
ठीक है, उन्होंने अपनी सोच बता दी. ठीक है, मैं तो ये कहूँगा कि विवादों के पीछे मैं भागता नहीं हूँ, ना जानना चाहता हूँ.